I'm just like in shock that I was able to pull that off with the gold duck, and then 5 encounters later get the oddish to complete the oddish line. If I get this gold duck, this duck, I'll complete the gold duck line. Or when I get this, I'll get the gold duck line down. Then I can go continue the Misuda hunt for the Halucha. My hope is to get that hunt finished before I go on with other hunts. Hunt drum. Oops, what am I doing? I am so used to horde hunting that. Which is down here. I was wrong. It's over here, up here somewhere. Where is it? Is that one? Oh, it's, okay, I see it. Wow. Eyes old. Oh my god! Holy crap, another one. This game is being too kind to me. What the hell did I do to deserve it? Four encounters since the last one. Four. Wow. Well, I mean, that's giving me content to upload to YouTube, but still, wow, holy yikes. Four. Four. What do I nickname it? Let me look up what gold ducks or Psyduck. Yeah, gold duck. Let me look up what gold ducks thingy is. What gold duck's shiny looks like. Real quick. Okay, gold duck. Okay, gold duck, it's just got like a pinker beak. Its beak is pink instead of. Okay. Cancel. So basically, its beak is pink instead of the color that a gold duck's beak normally is. So I guess I'll just name it something alliterative. Let's go with Gina. But we'll name it Gina. Yeah, there we go. Gina. I guess technically that would be Gina. But, yeah, we're just gonna name it that because I can't.